If you complete this game without dropping it, I will gift 100 subs.
Okay.
If you do and I don't do it, ban me.
Bet without dropping? Dude, okay, listen, chat, I'll make a bet. I'm telling you guys, okay? I'm gonna Pokemon. We can probably finish the entire game without dying once. But easy. It's not even hard. I'm not kidding. It's not hard. It's just not. Okay, I'll give chat 100 subs per death. Sure, why not? Welcome to the wonderful world of Pokemon. Our beloved Galar region is a wonderful place with thriving nature. Beautiful cities and neighbors would share our lives. Hasn't our society been able to live and thrive? I need to help from mysterious creatures in the Republic one. It's a little bit louder. Yes, we're gonna all around us in the steel sky in our towns. Okay. And those who choose to raise a train Pokemon to do battle and compete. It's loud enough. Just give it a minute. Yeah, I'll manually. Better now? My name is Rose. Cool, man. Now turn your gaze to the Galar region's greatest Pokemon trainer, you undefeated champion. It's time for Champions Leon's exhibit match. Quiet now. Who is that? What the fuck is... Is it not Leon, your prison record? Oh. Charizard Dynamax. Okay.
XQCL.
I know it's so loud for me. No fucking clue. Hello.
Digimon Pagu.
Oh, there you're flashing your phone, PVC? Were you watching? Okay. You know when I probably cheer on Lee would be the face of Charizard pose. Hot. Next day you see here today, dear. Isn't it the big day? That's exactly why I came running over to get PVC. I got recording at home anyway. I record all my brother's matches, okay? Come on, PVC. You should be any minute. And they always bring presents when he visits, so I wouldn't forget that bag if I were you. We just gotta get through the early game stalking, dude. Cute. Rush off in a state PVC? Then obviously you should bring your bag. In my room. I like the hats. Can we change it? When the X menu, I press the X button. Town map. Got it. I don't think 3D kill Pokemon. I think 3D is fine. It depends how well it's executed. Have a look at you, PVC. That old bat looks like it could pull you over. I just know it should hold anything. Leave my brain, even if it's a big as Snorlax. You silly Wooloo. So what do you have to do? Chai, is this a new Pokemon, Wooloo? Don't go using tackle on the fencing. Now you listen. No going past that fence, no. One knows that there are scary Pokemon living in a slumbering wild. That's taken care of. How about it, PVC? Let's race. Then I can make it to my house first. Well, of course, if he goes first, what the fuck? I'm not supposed to know where the house is. Is this the house? It's a huge fucking house, dude. Mum, is he here? There you at least hop. And you brought along PVC, hello dear. Yeah. But where's Lee? We got him crammed in the cupboard? He's still not here the 100th time. First, I have a decision at the Wedge's Hust. Then that's where I'm going. You know Lee is hopeless with directions. Make sure he doesn't get lost on the way. Oh, will you? That's probably for the best. Mum. You gotta come with PVC. You still never met Big Bro, right? Can't miss out on your chance to meet undefeated champion. Just go, dude. I think Hop is kinda like a... I don't know. Kind of like Soy Boy. Too loud still. Wild Pokemon could come out of nowhere. I've got my Wooloo. I'm ready to battle against Wild Pokemon, of course. Wait, should we go? No wonder in a garage you don't have Pokemon of your own, mate. What's happening? What a small Charizard, dude. So cool, dude. Hello, Wedgehurst. The champion Leon is back. I promise I will do my best to deliver the greatest battles to all of y'all watch. So, unbearable champion, you and Charizard are the greatest. Thank you for that. I hope you all carry training up your Pokemon and never shy from battle. Come challenge me for the champion title. We're on it. That's the last guy that we have to beat, right? The champion. At least four. That Charizard of yours is too strong for the likes of us to take on. Too true, the Charizard is blazingly strong, but other Pokemon can be strong as well. That's why I want the strongest of challengers to fill a gym challenge to battle me. Wrong noise. Hop. My number one fan in all the world has come all the way to pick me up. Look at you, Hopper. I reckon you've grown exactly in an inch and a quarter since your son last saw you. I'm the God Region greatest ever Pokemon champion. You will come with the inevitable Leon. Chai, is there going to be a tutorial? That Hop always wanted me the best, isn't he? With a proper rival of his own, I bet he'd push himself to become something extremely special. Well, everyone, I bid you farewell for the day. Don't you fret. Always be around to make sure everyone in the Gundlar can have a champion time. A champion time. Okay. I mean, chat, everyone is the same when it begins, dude. You meet the champion, the rival, they explain the Pokemon, then you choose your shit, then you they teach you to catch, then you go on. Grass type Grookey, Score Bunny Fire, and Water type Sobol. Choose. Chat, should we make a poll? You guys wanna make a poll? I can wanna get Grookey. Okay, I'll make a poll, chat. I'll pull it. I will let the chat choose who we get. Okay, if you guys are all in the chat, you should see a poll up here in about 2 seconds. Question: which Pokemon do we start with? Dude, hello? Grookey, green grass. Chat, can't think of it. This is really hard. Score bunny, red, fire, or who's the last one? Sobol. Blue water. Okay, we're gonna chat. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Chat says, "All right, Grookey wins." Grookey, here comes chat. I love Grookey, because I've always been a grass dude. I've always been grass. Sometimes not. Like in Gen 2, not grass dude. Chat, should we give him a name? What does he want to call him? Was it the monkey? That's fine. I'm okay with that. That's cool. I'm actually okay with that. It's just kind of sweet. It's like a nice name, you know? No capital letter. I hate capitalized letter. The letters. They're dumb. Wait, it's female! Why? Thank you. Female is rare, apparently. It's rare because it's bad. I'm kidding. Wait, the opponent chooses its own counter now? What the fuck? Wait, did he pick red or what? He picked red, okay, yeah. I thought he picked blue. Wait, so we counter him. It's not always been like that. Gen 1, 2, 3, 4 were all not like that. What's that one? Guys, are you kidding me? All Pokemons, they used to counter you. All the time. Are you guys high? Holy shit! Is chat high? What's happening? Just battle me, dude. A Pokemon battle is then. I got my two partners with me. Wait, he has two? Ow! No crit. One tap. Give me a full level, dude. Oh, full level. Holy shit. Branch poke. It's not over yet. I've added another Tristan on my team. What is that? I don't know what that is. What the fuck? Well, that was a shock. I guess I know why Lee thought he should give you the Pokemon too. You know, your Pokemon fought really hard. Made me almost want to let out Charizard and join in all the fun. Good effort out there, Grookey. Why don't you let it get all sorted? Challenge in it. The gym challenge. You two have a whole you need to learn about Pokemon. Let's see your friend, PBC. Good thing about getting gym badge. Let's think about getting Pokedex. Yeah, could you just give me a dude? Chat, listen, I played blue, red, okay, gold, crystal, ruby, sapphire, emerald, fire, leaf, fucking fire, red, and green leaf, yellow, of course, yeah. Diamond, Pearl, and all the starters were always against you.
Your streams are very entertaining. Keep up with the great work, okay, champ.
You'll save it. Just go, dude. Slumbering Wield. Gen 3 was amazing. I loved it, dude. I did like Mewtwo. I didn't like it as much, though. The fog is coming thick. If you don't find that Pokemon soon, you might be in trouble. What the fuck? Squovet. I just killed him. I didn't kill him because fuck him. He's ugly. It's a rat. I'm gonna eat it. Let's go, boys. Ta-da. Rookie D. I'm not gonna catch him. He's ugly as shit. Did you hear that? Was that a Pokemon crying out, you think? Not you again, did it? Chat, we're gonna buy Repel and shit for later. Chat, I don't think we have Pokeballs. Come on, BBC. That was in trouble. Chat, hold me, chat. I don't know, dude.
Badass Pokemon. 77,700.
Oh, you little bitch. Grilled. Scratch him. He's invincible. What now? Are we dead? Oh no! Managed to find your way here. Your path with directions. What about the Wooloo? The Wooloo's fine, dude. Little chap is just fine, dude. Attack was a mad Pokemon? Are we talking about Hoppa? Your moves pass right through it. The prison Pokemon say they live in a slumbering wield. Actually, illusions or something. This Pokemon gun? This is Pokemon Sniper, dude. Pokemon RPG. So, should I go spare if you leave without a word? Yeah, to go see Mama. I have to go see Mummy. The other way. Oh, you're right at this house. Get out of my way, bitch. Where's Mummy? Tum Tum. She's just a sweetheart. Buys a little something at the Pokemon Center with some potions or something.
How long do you think you will bleach your hair for? Will you still be bleaching it at 15 years old? What if you are balding by then? Why did they make a game with no voice dialogues? Not even surprised or happy sounds.
You're right, actually. I'm confusion. Did she give us some money? Try billing with the purple roof, great red ball. Research lab. Guys, I don't want to catch Pokemon yet. Because we need to. I want to take my time finding the one that. Guys, we need to find the right one to level up. Not some random trash. Paralyzed heals, easy weapon. The wood is rare? No, the bird is ugly! We don't have any balls!
No, you're ugly.
Just give me the damn Pokédex, motherfucker! The bird becomes cool? Yeah, but did it. I'll tell you guys the Pokemon mindset, okay? In a minute. I'll tell you guys how their game works. You max out your starter. Then when you get to a point where the Pokemon's are a decent level, then you pick one up. Then you get a legendary. Then you have three for at least four. That's enough. You don't make it a 16, like what? Sonia.
Excuse me, my
professor assistant. This is PVC, new Pokemon trainer.
The only way for it to stop is for you to suck on it.
I will not suck on your seed.
I said suck on it, Craigasm.
What do you think I am? He's always got his head in the clouds. No wonder he gets lost in all the time. Rotom phone. Okay, I'll just skip this. You guys, this is tutorial shit. What is that? Yamp. There's XP share. Yeah, I'll end up with the potions, man. Now we need to get balls, right? Okay. They're dead easy to spot. This is gonna teach me how to wrestle Pokemons.
Why the fuck do you find it acceptable to sit through 50 fucking hours of Death Stranding cutscenes but not 10 minutes?
The first thing is you talk. Because there's no voice acting, motherfucker! There's not even emotion acting. The Pokemark is in the fucking thing now. He's gonna give me 5. Wait, where are the balls at? Oh, he's gonna teach us when we get there. Listen, babies, have you thinking? If you're a Pokemon trainer now, you must want to try it in hand at the gym, right? The gym challenge. Animal competition. The trick is that you gotta be endorsed if you wanna take part. And Lee doesn't seem to think you're up to snuff. I'm thinking I ought to talk to the professor to see what he could help her. Just go, man. At the end of Route 2. Okay. Is this Route 2? Guys, we're gonna get the chat. We'll get the fucking the bird. Lee, where'd you come from? Just go, dude. Now there's XP share, I forgot about that. Just throw the damn thing! He didn't even weaken it! $20. Okay. We got 20 balls, boys. Free. I'm gonna catch all the Pokemon. The professor will be shocked when he sees them. Wait, a new Pokemon. Nickit. Should we catch it? Chat, starters are really bad. They're not worth it, I don't think. If we kill, we get XP. Nice! I used a B and down pad. Dude, that's how you catch them. You need to hold B down as soon as the ball lands. Oh, we get XP from catching. That's the work I know, dude. New Pokemon, what is that? Shootle. Catch it? Ah, y'all motherfuckers, man. Chat, you know what, dude?
I'm gonna tap his ass in. Fuck this shit. This is ugly as shit. Fuck you.
How about this little guy right here? I think we're gonna level this one up. Oh, he's high level and he's male. I want it. That's good. Okay, then it will be out of the Pokedex then. Chat, did we give him a name or not? Let's give him a bunch of names. Which human does he look like? Come on. Bob. Chat, we'll find a better moxie later for sure. Not this one. I just wanna call him Seagull. Train's legs. Maya, that's fun. Summit! I actually agree. He looks like Summit. True. That's a good ass idea. You look on 1 gram? Dude, come on, man. Chat, it ruins immersion, dude. Chat. I'll battle you, bitch. I forgot to heal. Jake. Smack him. So you got Wickling. See you later, man. This guy was easier to beat than a wilderness Pokemon. Back in my days, it wasn't like that. Back in my days, dude, you'd get fucked. You'd have to go heal all the time. Okay, Boomer, shut up. Rare candy. Guys, how do we go to the menu? Dude. Last Lauren. Guys, she's like 9. Oh, she doesn't know. Hey, chat. She does not know. Sorry, man. and then die. Oh, he's tanky probably, right? Probably tanky. Oh, what do you want, motherfucker? I'm gonna slam your ass, dude. Send him back to school, man. Chat, these kids, why are they in school? Dude. Wait, what? I did scratch! Come on, submit! Submit 1 gram! It's a fucking... Nope, not gonna do anything. Hey, there you go, buddy. Peck! One tap. He's dead. Damn right. Crit! Naked. Level 7. What is that, Helm Plaza? Let's try it. Peck it. Tail whip. Why bother? He's dead. Rolled up. Then that was a lot of XP. Holy shit. Where's the level 10? You need to go to school, man. It's in the middle of the fucking day, man. Pepe. The professor's a... She's a girl now. What happened to Gary? I mean to fucking Oak. He's dead. Magnolia. You plan to use Dynamaxing to the fullest. Tutorial. Do us a favor. Let me convince Leah should endorse us for the gym challenge. Leah, why don't you endorse them? How many of you see just start out as Pokemon trainers? Gatekeeper Andy, dude. Yeah, you're not wrong. That's precisely the reason I gave him both Pokemon, in fact. Right then, in that case, how about this? If I see the two of you can show me a good brilliant battle, I'll fuck them up, dude. Meet me outside. Halo on the third, that's good. Now just battle me, dude. Here he comes. Just start the damn battle, dude. Okay, laugh. A fucking woo-woo. You're dead. That animation didn't just fucking roll in. Dead. Halo Reach is on the third on the P4PC. Dead. Summit level 9! I should have twitched, oh my god. I'm dead.
This fucking guy, dude.
It's not even close, dude. He said he's gonna be close. I'm gonna want to have him. Peace out, you fucking soy boy. You win your matchups. No, you didn't learn yours. You pick your own counter, you cucklord.
Water gun.
Give me money, dude. Is he gonna vouch for us now? Letter of endorsement.
Oh my god, Game Freak added you to the game. The Pokemon's name is Mor.
Really? I'm in the game? Seem grown a bit. You and me are gonna train against one another and aim for the champion's title. Absolutely. Keep battling to grow. Wishing star. Should take one yourself. Wishing star. A stunt from the Galar region with Mr. Power said that the dream come true if you find one. My Pokédex can Dynamax. Trust you to pull something like this. They say wishing stars fall down for those who have a true wish in their heart, you know? Okay. What is Dynamax? Since I came back to the home, the right time for all of the excitement. Hey, you lot, why have you some dinner? You must be hungry, right? I've been totally obsessed with making the latest shiny curries. Missed a scene. It's morning at last, and time for adventure to truly start. Tutorial's over, chat. True, you really met some Pokemon on your you didn't recognize. Is there anything more you can tell about it? Weird fog. Pokemon appeared. Beauty tried to fight it off, but then both passed out or something. Pretty crazy. Hazy. About to get a loot. What is it? Give it to me. Dynamax band. A wishing star has been affixed to it. Let's add a light that allows Pokemon to Dynamax and power spot. Power spot. It's not as simple as that. There are a number of conditions you must meet if you want to Dynamax. Take on the gigantic form. Now don't be afraid to go all sorts of places and meet. Okay. Is this like Mega Evolution? Advice for me! I fucked you up twice in a row, dude! You move real slow and you crouch, just like a button, won't pay any notice. Whistle at them and be sure to catch their attention. Okay. Get out, dude. No! How do you crouch then, chat? Wait, what is that? That's a fucking dog! A yamper! Is it rare? Level 8! Guys, what do? Do we get him? It's a shiny? Electric. What's it called? That's good.
I'm going to buy Pokemon. Should I buy Sword or Shield?
Shield. Wowie. I named him Wowie. Chat, if you guys see a shiny, you guys gotta tell me. You didn't see one, shut up. Can we go to the gym now?
The Pokemon in my name is not in the game feels bad, man. Have a good day, XQCL.
Where'd this fucking guy go? How many did you catch? I got 4. Swift. I actually missed a shiny? But that's trash. Not going so fast, you too. Mom. Camping gear. Set up a tent and get cooking in a wild area. Okay. Camping. Load of building trainers await us. Just go, dude. Thanks for the 3 months, Katie. Midnight Trains, the 2-1 sub. Snow, enjoy. Dominator Steven, he's also another appreciate as well. Okay. What is this guy? I've heard this guy's name. Fishing spot. Pampogo, is his name? Brilliant! Just go, man. It's like a castle.
20 months Pogo XQCL.
Hyrule Fielder. Would you look at that? Between there and here are countless new Pokemon waiting to be met. This fucking chick again, dude. This fucking chick again! Yeah, own challenges. Nice, good. Thanks, Charlie, for moving the 4 months on. Rainbow Chi, thanks for 2 months. You better Dynamax your partner Pokemon too, if you want to take your opponents too that are strong. Nice. That's strong. Nice. How do you have the game already? Because Pokemon Box Link allows you to access your Pokemon storage system. Like, is that the PC? Cool spot. So what is on the floor? Jar of honey. Onyx! Should we get him? Wait, Butterfree. How do I whistle? I forgot how to whistle. It's gone. Z? What is this shit? Six, dude. Can I not run? Oh my god! Yeah, I know, these tutorials are so weird. I'm outie, man. What are those beacons? Defeat MS Pokemon and you'll get a chance at catching it. Max raid battles. It's a raid. Skip. Chat, but a chance at catching it. That's stupid, right? Because then I won't be able to catch it. Though you didn't help me, but I won't have it. Why, does anybody want to play? What the fuck? Westlake Axwell. Seagulls, these are very bad. Wingulls.
Chat, I have important things, so say so. We like Fortnite, we like Fortnite, Fortnite.
Wingulls are trash. Pelipper is just a bad Pokemon, dude. Oh, he's so cute! He's too strong, though. Too strong. Don't dance gaming, dude. He's level 26. This area is for level 26. They're gonna roll us. Camping King. This is the Camping King. Soy boy, dude. Wait, what? Fuck off. I read my Pokedex, dude. No thanks, man. Guys, he wants to check my Pokedex. I don't care. I have 4 good Pokemon, man. What is that? It's London, brother. It's London, innit? Let's go heal first. We do it. Yo, Sonya, I don't want nothing to do with you. I don't care about that hoe, dude. Yeah. League card. Okay. Okay, let me heal then. Chat, she's literally 11 years old. I'll see you again. How much did you miss? Nothing. I'm here for the gym challenge. What do you think I'm going here, dude? I'm gonna be the league champion. K. Chat, what do you do, chat, if you're texting a girl and then you say something and she replies K? Do you just call it? Yeah, I think you're done, dude. Hey, go next, yeah. Miracle Seed! Boost grass type Pokemon. That's really good, actually. That's really good. Bag? Now it's gonna be boosted, right? Woo! Is that the gym? The whole world will be it. You're nervous. Well, this kid picked the fucking water Pokemon into grass. I don't think he's gonna be winning anything, dude. This time, you have to sign up? You have to fill out a form or some shit? Just look at this guy's hat. What's up, Granny?
Hey, XQC, did you know you can get a special Meowth that can Gigantamax if you open the mystery gift in the settings? Anyways, happy 3 months, XQC.
Mystery gift? Next champion! You signed up, will you? Yeah, I'm trying to, just give me a moment. Fancy what? The Budu drop-in is down this way. So you're gonna follow me. Sure, man. Zeal is like a soy boy. Go to the hotel. He wants a minor to fucking follow an adult to the hotel. That's kind of weird, man. I think this game sets a bad example. What, did you say to go there? I didn't read it. Is that Team Rocket? Lumbering wield. Dude, just get me on with the fucking fighting, dude. Because I want to fight, kill, catch, slaughter. Land was also by a gigantic Pokemon, defeated by a single young hero, being a sword and shield. Statue here depict the young hero that legend. So the hero must have been about us. Lee. Looks like you're gonna have to hands full of plenty of research, okay? The final crossover. Link went into Pokemon, dude. Wanna stop? Yeah, I'll stop him, dude. Nice.
Lars, what is this? Team Yell! Okay.
Branch poker. Guys, what does this zigzag look so weird at? That's because it's Galar. $700. Give me a break here, Team Yell. It is covered, mate. A welcome battle than a battle in a lovely hotel lobby. Team Yell Grunt, send out Nickit. Okay, well, we're gonna poke him up. Whoa, too far, man, too fast. Ow, too far. Well, 12. Razor Leaf, holy shit! Yeah, that sucks, boss. Okay, Moz got nuked. Moz nuked it. Growl sucks. Oh man, the swanky, sophisticated air in here had me off my game. I couldn't keep my cool. I wasn't expecting checking it would be such a big fuss, PBC. TV2. We'll probably play online against viewers, why not? Man, that actually lagged. Winston and Wulu. Razor Leaf. Oh, we do it both at the same time. AoE. Oh shit! Where are you at, dude? Nice! Why are we level 9 then? Well, that was easy as fuck. Yeah, it tells you what's effective now. I know, it's so dumb, dude. Why does it tell you all the hints? Marnie. Nothing, we was just... I know y'all terribly curious about the gym challenges. Show a bit of restraint. Yo, Jabazzy, you're nuts! $25! You're $25, man. I wish you luck, man. Thanks so much for the wishes, man. Nice hair, man. Skrillex. A choker. Okay. The hooligans. What? Next morning. Good morning, buddy. So this is it. Now my legend really begins. I'll beat you to Mosh Oak Stadium. Okay.
How I was doing, dude.
Jim Challenger, the opening server is starting soon. I don't be escorted. Like a weirdo, dude. I'm like 8 years old. Yeah, I saw that. That was crazy, dude. We're going in, boys. I wonder if they're gonna release Master Chief Collection like a week early for fucking Mixer streamers. Because Microsoft. Who knows? That's it? You go straight to the champion? No gym puzzles? We're just trying it out, dude. Just came out. Give it a chance, man. Who even is this guy? What is that picture? It's Mo.
You like this Pokemon game? Feel so cagey.
I'm enjoying you so far. What's that in the back? Nessa, water. Ever burning a fire. Kaboo. I noticed that fire trainers or fire like leaders are always old. Notice that? Blake. And that was it, Blake? I remember. Blaine. We're missing one.
This game is actually really fun despite what people are saying.
Wait, they're spoiling it.
It was one of the best Pokemon game endings, XQCL.
Oh, thanks, man. Did you pirate the game? That's kind of weird, man.
9 months, Bogu. Is this game any good, Felix? Also happy belated.
We're trying it out, dude. We're not even past the tutorial yet. Standing there on one pigeon stadium in front of everyone. There's really no words for it, but I can barely clear myself. My heart's racing. You've made it last hop. And you too, PVC. So, you're the two trainers of our champion, Dorfman himself. Welcome. It's a delight to meet you. I'm Rose, of course. And what's this? I see you both already possess dynamic bands. How wonderful. It seems you have been led here by a guiding light into the wishing stars. Dynamax, sorry. Urgent business. Peace out, man. Gotta go to the barber, fix that fucking haircut. Yep, we're ready to fight. So what did it start? Over there, I see it. Wait, what? I have to go to Route 3. Oh, there's always at least one area before the the fucking bosses, right? Like in Gen 1, the fucking bug area and shit. Flying taxi! What? Fast travel! Route 3. Just test it out. Wow! What the fuck? Okay, this is kinda ruined, chat. I have to be honest. Fast travel, no animation. I don't get that. Guys, is anybody gonna tell him that his Wulu is fucking dog shit? Can anybody just spoil it to him, dude? Just release it into the wild, man. It's strong? No, it's dead. Chat, while we goes in. Nuzzle. How dare you? Wait. Guys, why is such low damage? I'm out, dude. I'm out. You're not gonna kill me. You're just not. Can't move, huh? Let's see if it's better than... Roll up. Bite! Here it comes! This is one tap! One tap! Goodbye, son. What? Oh, no. Furry attack. Jab repeatedly, horn. Okay, five in a row. Okay, that's good. Leader's garbage. Destroyed. Absolutely smashed in, dude. Leave my hit. I don't want your lead card. This is the FBI. Come out with your hands up and we will peacefully arrest you. Just kidding, you're going to die for being attracted to little fucking children, you heroes. Up on you. Yeah, they made XP share global now. They made the main character start with its own a self counter. They made fly at the beginning of the game. There's no animation for fly. You can push the Pokemon away or whatever with by crouching or not. What is this guy? What does he want? I love you, BB. Of course, man. I did. Is this louder? I mean, I want to. It's just I need to load the game sound first. Fire Pokemon? Summon 1 gram. Come on, baby. Not gonna do shit then. Peck him. Two attacks. Wait, what? Isn't flying good against fire? I'll crit. I'm gonna get fucked up. I'm dead. Easy. He's so bad. He could've killed me right there. Quick attack. You're so stupid. Absolutely slammed, my dude. Oh, little girl! I think she's lost. What should we do, chat? We should send the girl home. Let's slaughter her Pokemons. A Pancham. So I gotta be honest with you guys, I enjoyed the animation of Razor Leaf better in Gen 2. Thank you. Like that? You guys remember that? It went like this. Gen 3, sorry. What is that? Ghosty Flora. This is like an ice cream cone. Chat, we don't need a grab Pokemon. Why catch it? Might as well, right? Chat, if you get XP from catching, you should just catch them, right? Oh shit, I forgot to catch it. What about it? There's a skunk right there. Oh! Chad, do we want it to? We get an Arcanine! Leer. In every single game, the Growlithe always open with Leer ability. I don't know why. Heal ball. Boys, we did it. Snarl. Oh, looks pretty good actually. More party Pokemon, a good number of attacks. What would we call him? We call him Growl, right? Growlachito. Growlachito. I see a lot of Chitos in chat.
Chatlifton very closely, I don't have mute time. The other day I forgot to buy XQC a preview for his birthday. I'm fucked. We're all fucked. Heath already been on a rampage.
You know what, dude, you're right. It's not a cat. Let's just call him Growl.
Hello, streamer. Hello, streamer. Rim just.
No name! We'll rename it. Relax. Chat, do you guys think that this guy knows what's about to happen? Oh, no. Here it comes. It's not effective, they don't do it again. Not that good. Crit. Chat, Arcanine is level 36, am I right? Wrong. What is it? 32? Firestorm, really? Wait, who did he send it? 32 plus stone? Just stone. Oh, no. Chat, back in my days, I'm not kidding, this sounds really dumb, but I used to, the way I would play Pokemon, I would only level up my main character, and I would not catch a single Pokemon, and I would never have to have two tries for Elite Four, I just one tap it. See that building over there? It's a company owned by Chairman Rose. That's cute. Just password 3 is a mine where they dig up ore, the building plus it into energy. cool energy. The warrior shaman is responsible for bringing Galar energy too. Come on, escape rope. Na-na-na-na-na. Shield me! Back in my days, you have to go back to town all the time to heal up. Now the NPCs heal me up. Really, dude? What is that, a rock? What is that? It's a rug on a wheel. Yeah, man, what do you want? Nice beard, dude. Looks like a cloud. This guy's normal, right? Normal flying? Ice. Ice flying. Give me a gift. This guy looks like Admin, you're right.
XQCS, you're doing a playthrough less than three.
Ow! Four level ups! Chat, level 16! Chat! Flame wheel, that's Disney ability. Wheel.
Nice one, Felix.
Chat?
What's your favorite Pokemon of all time?
Gengar, probably. Dun 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 dun. What is that? It's a fucking cucumber, dude. I'm so confused.
Banana later.
Heal up again. Is that like your house? Pokemon camp. You can play with them. Zoom in. They got a toy. No one wants to play. Go play. Shake.
Jesus fucking Christ, please pay a citation for having such a gigantic King Big Dick the Third is very angry that you've not paid the Big Dick tax. I am so tired of knocking on your door to remind you of this citation.
Ready. What's the... Put my heart in. What do we get for this? Done! Spicy burger steak curry. What about a class? Wait, what? We got XP for this. Let's go. What even is that? Thanks for your prayer. Did you do a clan just in? So would you light it up? Thanks so much for 25 seconds. I want to push one in. It's a bacon strip, exactly. Dottler. Oh my god. Please die. That's gonna give us a lot of XP because he was tanky. Give me a little bit of money. Yoink. Ka-ching, motherfuckers! Potion. It actually was a potion. Cause I got scared, man. You know, this is what it sounds like, pop. Did she just heal me again? Miss Shiny. Stock piece. Revive. Sorry, I didn't. Chat, we're gonna one tap everybody in here because they're gonna be rock Pokemons. Sub Ben, thanks for the Roman selection, that's as well, man. Here it comes. Rogan Rolla. See you later, man. Nice shot. See you later, Keitha.
Halo Reach the PC comes out on Steam on the 3rd of December next month. Both of you can play the campaign.
We'll play for sure. Where are we going? Pokeball! That's pretty cool. Rock Blast! It's always good to have ground moves on a grass Pokemon, I feel like. Because then if you go against somebody who's fire, you can do a ground type and try to one-tap them so you don't get fire damage. Or rock type or whatever. Ground or rock, there's no difference. Guys, what is that? Timber. Ow. Ow. How do you dodge anyway? Crit. Disgusting. Gen 5 fighting. Guys, what gen is this then? What gen? Eight. Yeah, I hate when they spam Pokemon like that. Oh, crit! One tap. Bring it on, buddy. We'll play Halo Reach when it comes out. We'll play all the Halo when they come out on PC. Crit again. Ow. Come on, give me level 16 on Summit. Fuck me. 1.4k for running. Oh! Scary face. Scary? Let's do TMs. Rock Blast. Is that even worth it? Nobody can learn it. Oh, what is that? It's gone. Is Jumper good chat? You guys think? Where's the leaf? One tap. Let's see it. Oh, it's so cute! Dead. No, kill him. Kill him. It's rare, catch it. Not rare, dude. Summit 16. User stats. Furry attack, pack. Fuck. Now where's Zilber? Chat, where's Zilber? Right there. Chat, be honest, please don't lie to me. Is he good? Roar's bad.
Hey XQC, I hope you end up enjoying the game XQCL.
Yeah, we'll get a double. Roll the Coley. Does he know you think? He's dead. Out, soy boy. Resolute has a high crit chance. Dusty boots. Prevents effects of trap stun on the battlefield. What is this? Jenna would have pushing star in for beating with me and my Pokemon. Just make sure we don't die. Stop bragging. Solosis. That looks like it's grass. I think it's dead actually. Gotita! That's psychic, I'm pretty sure. Really good. The ability looks good. Rolled. Nah, this is terrible. Hatena. Groovy's really cool, I like him a lot. What is that? Oh no, I hate that. Confused? Nope. Wait, the music had lyrics. Did it not? It had like a... like vocals to it. Missed item, we'll go back. Peace out. Chat, we need drill burr and item. I didn't see the item though. Oh, right there.
How did you get a release?
I didn't get a release, I just bought it. It's where's Drillbird? Move the camera to where? Guys, I really wanted to.
Try dance, clap.
Timber is good.
Clap, try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance.
What do you think he is?
Try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance, clap, try dance.
Because everybody keeps saying that Gilbert is really worth it, and we need to get him. Anyone saying that? He's garbage. Okay, last try, then we're done. Last try. Oh! Let's do great ball. Come on. Come on. Bang. Was that a waste? Why great? I thought it was smart to use great here. Nickname. I don't call him. Schnozer.
Wow.
Schnozer. I need a party. Chat, what is, yeah, T1 is gone, he's cheese dog, he's garbage. Chat, what is, his type? I didn't read it. My mystery gift? Ground. Hey, babe, oh my god. Another heal. Okay. Pitch a berry. That's cool. Fuck off. He should be in school, dude. Let's slam him down, boys. Let's teach him a lesson. Time to go home, buddy. Hey, Pokemon training's for adults. Shrine is a bad ability, I think, right? It isn't. Attack and accuracy. Home claws. Take out the Everstone. What's up? You guys like this character? Catch it. It's terrible. It's ugly. Guys, when you catch a Pokemon, you get XP. So might as well, right? No name. Sent to the box. We have him in a cage, boys. Rare candy! Eevee! I want to get Vaporeon. You little bitch! Again. Eevee! Okay, now. Normal. Is an army. What's the name, chat? What's the name? What's the name? It's not time for Cheeto, is it?
XQCL name IT Cheeto.
Okay, it's a dip then. There you have it. Party? Chat, I don't like Nickit. Should Woey's pretty bad too. Woey's trash. Energy powder. What? Well, now I'm gonna crack your skull, buddy. You lift a jog, your Scott is way better than one in your party. You're not wrong. Man, he's cheating. Schnoz or Tadina?
Today is my 22nd birthday. You're all invited to my
feature. Low Tad. I wish I didn't grow like that. I'm so dumb, dude. Man, that was smart. Oh, it's a water grass. Oh, good one, dude. Chat, listen, I know that we shouldn't... Chat, we shouldn't do this, okay? I know, it's dumb, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I know this will make you mad, but I'm doing it. I want him to level up. More. What? Pluck! Bitch ass. We're good. Oh, I heard something. Let's do this. Get off of me! Shiny? Shiny what? Shiny where? Shiny what? Shiny shoes. What are you on about? You won't let me go. What? What the fuck is this? I'm out, dude. Mystery gift. People said to do this. I'm gonna get a special prize here.
Name your next Pokemon, Tony. Smile, smile. How was your
meeting? Thank you.
Was it nice? Was it good? I hope it was nice. And also, chat. JK, have a nice stream, less than three. 3 months, try hard, try hard, try hard, try hard, try hard.
Cool. And missile. You bitch, dude. Oh my god, bot wave again in chat. Jesus. You guys saw that? F? What happened?
I love you streams. Welcome to the jungle of smile.
Yo, mods, be careful when you guys, I know it sounds really, bad. But be careful when you guys do waves of bends, because some chatters actually crash their shit. If there's a way to like, make it like slower with the waves. Your stream froze! Have to refresh. Yeah, see, that's really bad, dude. Feels bad, man. Oh, who is he gonna send? Grubbin! You're dead, buddy. Just die, dude! Jeez! Absolutely rolled on! Thanks so much! $20 by Leon says, love you from Montreal, take care! Thanks for the downtown, man. I appreciate it very much, man. And thanks for the $20 by Wendy. Thank you so much, I appreciate it a lot. Get off of me, dude! Get off of me! Oh, Pokeball. We're gonna give this to RPG. Hold up. Did you get this over here? Chat, is it fine that I'm going around? Chat, is it fine that I'm going around or whatever like that? Or do you guys rather have like a faster playthrough? I'm having fun though, this is pretty good. So, this game will evolve, and then we'll give him the... What? He crit! Or res him.
Thank you so much for playing. But God knows I'm not buying this game. That's GTA.
Sure, man, you got it, dude. So he gets XP. I don't want him to lose XP. Sweet Santa. Resolute! I boys, let's chop him to pieces, boys. Chat! Holy shit, they're pretty cool! Corvusquire. Who the fuck is you? Milo. Okay. This guy again, dude. Down. Bow wow, weepy yang. Okay, chat in it. At this stage, we should have Growlithe in front, right? For Grassa. Or flying, you're right. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go to items. I see you are playing Pokemon. We're gonna do Sharp Beacon. And we're gonna give it to Summit One Grandma. That should it should make our cinemogram better. I have to wait my turn. Wait, what? I'm confused. Match revive. Dude, usually in Pokemon games, you get match revives very, 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 very late game. I don't know why we're getting so early. I think. You get those in like the last caves of the game. The scenery. What a soy boy did. Oh, hey, baby. A geoglyph. Bow wow. X attack so early, holy shit. No. Nigga sucks. Dynamax? 3,000 years ago! A black storm covered the Gala region. The darkest day. What is the connection though? You got Milo's lead card. She tells me which Pokemon to get to fight him. That's crazy. Oh, move on. Come on, let's go. Now we're gonna go beat the dude. Chat, listen, we're gonna absolutely smoke this guy. This guy again, man. He's already done. A friend ball. Come friendly. Okay. Chat, what do you want? Rock, bug, steel. I like steel, I like psychic. Rock, please. Like this? Poison. Psychic. Quick refresher. Your challenge is complete. The gym mission. Defeat every leader and get all the gym badges. Yeah, I got that. Attend the gym mission. Yeah. That's the wrong one! $18K down the drain, dude. What's the puzzle like? What? The mission given in True Field Pokemon Gym is this: chase our unruly Wooloo. XQCL. To that blockade we made for the Bell Shop over there. You call me Dan, as over the referee. Glasses, man. Grossiflor. Use fire? But isn't flying just as good? What? Chat, should we do a growl? It's really low though. We need them. We need them. These are very important for leveling up in gyms. Gym trainers are important for progress. They get more XP than the average. Here it comes. Whoa! Watch Lang! Damn! Okay. Oddish! I just got like, wow, wow. Come here, baby. Mm-hmm. Just die, dude. I got Pokemon Sword. Shielded. Sorry, Shielded. This is Shielded. Why Shielded? Because apparently it's very variety or whatever. And better legendary or whatever the fuck. I don't remember. Yo, where are you going, bro? Unbelievable, dude.
I thought the game comes out tomorrow.
Shopper. Buy from the right shopper. Boom. Boom. Helping hand, is that even good? That sounds pretty bad. That is sounds terrible. Oddish, here it comes. Boom. What happened? We got nothing. Is that one's sinks?
Imagine going from your watch to Pokemon Shield. Just like the ending armor, where did you know you can suffer Twitch Prime to your favorite stream?
You can subscribe to your favorite streamer with Twitch Prime for free and get all the emotes and the perks and the love and from chat. For free. Chat. It's finally here. Do we have any abilities that we need? Who's more bug types? Nope. Everstone. Nope. Nope. Rock type. How about this scary face? Nope. Here it comes. Not gonna save it. Not gonna save it. I'm not a pussy.
Take my free money,
schmoozer. It's 2 months, marathon official event. What's all, dude? So it's you, huh? Milo. Oh, no. Millions here in the arena, boys. Trickle in. Trickle in.